Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today's all about panning your audio left or right. Let's dig right in. Today we're going to show you how to pan audio, which allows you to distribute sound across channels in stereo or surround. This can create a more immersive environment for the ears. We recommend wearing headphones for this video or listening in stereo. Let's start by selecting an audio clip. Then, navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector is not showing, click on this icon. Then click on the audio icon. In the pan section of the inspector, click on the mode pop-up menu and choose stereo left and right. We can move the sound left or right by dragging on this slider. Here's how that sounds. And to pan audio for surround sound, click on the mode pop-up menu. There are several options here that we encourage you to try. Dialogue will send more signal to the center channel while ambient sound is distributed to other channels. Rotate will pan the sound as if the listener is turning in a circle. Ambient will pan more of the signal towards the surroundings and less towards the front and center. Let's set it to basic surround. We can use the surround panner to change the surround sound field. This control moves the sound source. We can also click the speaker icon to turn it on or off. If we need to move the control back to the center position, we'll just double-click it. Brace yourself, because we have a lot to go over. If we navigate to this advanced section, we can make even more adjustments. Original Decoded adjusts the balance between original and decoded signals. Ambient Direct adjusts the balance between decoded surround and center signals. Surround Width specifies how much separation is between the surround signals. LFE Balance distributes low-frequency effects from no signal to the LFE channel. LFE stands for low-frequency effects and focuses more on deep, low-pitched sounds like bass. Rotation will rotate all surround signals to the left or right in a circular way. Stereo spread adjusts the amount of stereo effect from the left and right channels to the center and surround speakers. Attenuate Collapse adjusts the way the panning is implemented. At zero, the source signal's volumes change, and they are not diverted to other channels. And collapse means the opposite. Source signals do not change in volume, and instead are moved to other channels. Finally, center balance adjusts the balance between the center and surround signals. We can reset an edited pan mode by clicking on the Pan Mode pop-up menu and choosing another preset. To reset adjustments to the surround panner, we can click on the reset button to the right of it. And to reset all adjustments, hover over the pan row in the audio inspector and click on the reset button on the right. Whether you decide to pan left, pan right, pan forward, pan back, now you are a panning expert in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. That's it. It's over. Sad. Have no fear. Couple more right over here.